Drunk in a Bar. I actually didn't write this song, but I knew from the first time I heard it that it had to be on the album. Because at the time I was dating this girl. Well, we weren't really dating. It was like an on and off thing. And she would always call me every time she was drunk in a bar. And like an idiot, I'd go pick her up. So I knew from the moment that I heard it that it definitely had to be on the album. And it's the first track.